There we go. There better be people in a Halloween event, because I'm not playing something else. Yep, there's tons of people here. Let's see, what car am I driving? Yep, that's good. Everything's good. And yeah, let's do this Halloween event. Honestly, the aesthetics of this game looks good with the fog on, but it's impossible to play. What? I love it when I right click and it doesn't zoom in. And it crashes. Great, I love this. This is why I love streaming APB. Okay, here we go for a second time. I spawn and I'm instantly whatever this thing is. Is that an enemy? Nope, that is not an enemy, and that's a tree. This 43 is so bright in the fog, I swear. Imagine, like, using your light bar in the fog, that's gonna be super bright. Wow, toxic people in the chat. But then again, it's APB, what you expect. That's an Osmo, that's great. Actually, the survivors might win here. Not much time to get them. Are they gonna show up on the map? Isn't that what they're supposed to do? There's one over there that's confirmed. Oh, both of them over there. We're not gonna get them though, because there's no time. I forgot you just die once it ends. Let's see, it's Cola Man and some other random guys. I love how it just kicks him out once the event starts. You know, honestly, I still have no clue how this event works. I'm just following what it tells me to do. Get out, come on. Are they all enemies? Is that how it starts and then become teammates? Let's see. Oh, it's only like that. Honestly, I thought there'd be more that's like disabled, but it's just my mobile cover. They changed it, right? They made it a different type of mod. Like one of those rank 195 ones. Yeah, no, we're not walking there, I'm driving. Wait, how's it work? The counter for me keeps going down, so do I have to get the last one or what? How's that work? Well, There's technically two Halloween events. One is to find the pumpkins, the other one's to just whatever this is. I'm just following what the game tells me to do. With this horrible fog in the way that makes visibility 0%. Where is the whatever we're supposed to be? There they are. Fire. That's a very nice Vegas. I think it's a Vegas. Did we get them? Wow, this guy just rushed in and killed him. Nobody better not take my car. What's this guy doing? And that completely passed him. Switch to my ground so much faster. How are you losing this far? Oh, that's an awesome one. Name something harder than driving this far. I bet you guys can. Oh, Ozma. Great. Yeah, nice try. How many shots does it take? You guys saw that, right? I've spent how many magazines and then they're still not. Yeah, we're not driving this. Where is my... I might drive that, but it's... Like, it doesn't have much health. Guess we're going with the growl. Sarcasm plus APB players is like a perfect match. Oh look, enemies! Oh, there's tons of them. Great. Why did I do that? Oh, the entire enemy team is there. Why did I do that? If I had an Osborne, you'd go low. Or something explosive. Oh, enemies? Wow, that's something new. Only when I see enemies, there's no teammates. Where can I spawn? There's nowhere I could spawn. Good game design. Oh, apparently they're just all gonna chill by this gas station. That's how it's gonna work. I don't know who to go for. There's like so many people everywhere. Can my teammate be useful? That would be really greatly appreciated. Oh, enemies? Wow, okay. Finally. And then his Hanvio gets in the way. Flip over to one there. Discard turtles. Never mind, he died. Can I get a kill? Wait, enemies. Great. Blow up. Let's go get someone. Got someone at least. Oh wow, enemies. Great. Great, I finally get paid more. Oh, and then he respawns his car. When I'm chasing someone, they respawn their car. What is my luck? Just hop in and join us. Is this guy using Kevlar? Stop moving around. He's not using Kevlar. Then what is this guy using? There's no way he survived that. There's tons of people here, but the problem is there's no teammates around. Wish there were people to group up with. Because I keep running into people with no teammates around whatsoever. And that's never good. And also, lack of any fast cars is a problem. Where is this guy? Oh, he's camping here. Looks like we have a good old-fashioned chase here. And never mind, he's instantly gonna get blown. See, look at that. Peak teamwork. Oh, that was all me? Wow, okay, that's kinda nice. I'll ride with this guy. And instantly I went up to second place because of that. What rewards I get? Kill 3, kill 4. Where are we going now? Where are we going? Where's this guy taking us? There's 3 guys left, and he's going nowhere near them. Gonna borrow this Vegas real quick. Just 2 more survivors left. This guy saw me going to the left, and he turned left. And I guess that's a win, right? I did pretty good. What's the point of being the headless horseman? Why don't you just like sit around and wait until everybody else gets it? I also realized there's so many empty parking spaces that they could use. Honestly, this growl looks so good. I username did a good job on this. How many people? There's 45 people playing this event. That's good. It's a very nice design. It's like a British police car. And that's an ambulance. Whoa, okay, you know what? We're not doing that. I'll see them all later. Good flank. Yep, we're flanking them confirmed. You just gotta do some okay, they just kill him. Great. I feel like they're saying important things in this team chat right here, but I'm reading none of it. I guess me and this guy got rushed him. No, I swear, this headless horseman thing, like, takes forever to kill. I shot how many times? I should've just taken an Osmond and spammed it. Why am I even going after it? I could just sit back and chill the entire mission. Like, if I really wanted to, I could just hide somewhere. This guy looks like he wants to fight. What were the chances that I get it ran over by this random guy as I'm fighting someone? Yeah, just tank all the shots and he's dead already. There we go. Kinda want a secondary kill. Okay, I guess we're gonna climb the parking garage. Actually, walking up is faster. That's time for me to leave. Oh, okay. I didn't see the other guy. Wait, it may be HVR time. I'm gonna use my scout for the first time in forever. Since these guys are gonna camp to the parking garage roof. Come on, one of these guys peek. That'll be great. Teammate. Why are these guys still shooting rockets at the roof for? I think they're dead. What weapons can I use? Guess back to the thing. Okay, once I spawn it, he's gonna blow it up. Where are the survivors at? Oh, okay, he's just gonna stop. Oh, there's two down there. That'd be very interesting if, oh, no way, that's gonna cause a huge. Yep, there goes. Actually, my framerate survived. Can you guys just chill for a second? There's a reason why this entire area is blocked off. And maybe that has something to do with you guys doing all this. I think I'm trapped. You know, maybe barricading the entire entrance isn't a good idea when you're trying to explore. Like, being able to access the entrance would be much better. Oh, okay, I think I trapped myself again. I keep missing this jump. I don't know what I'm doing. There we go. Can I hop in with one of these guys? I guess not. It just ended. Did we win? I don't know. It doesn't really tell you if you win or not. It just suddenly ends. What's everybody marking in the map? Everybody's like mark certain place in the map and okay, everybody's camping there. Everybody's camping at Double B. No one ever wants to camp at Violet Princess for some reason. It's only, I forgot her name. And Double B. I feel like this mode would be much better if you played with friends and not just with people, so you can team up. Most of the time, I'm just following people around and stealing their kills. You know, the only thing that's gonna happen here is I'm gonna get killed because the Endless Swordsman has infinite health or somewhere like that. That's a good song, like, best song in the game. And this guy had to barricade that. Why are you guys. Okay, what? On one hand, it wasn't smart to run in front of my conk, but on the other hand, he did kill him, so I can't really say anything. Music library. Gold. There we go. Let's play some APB music. Completely pointless, but why not? What kind of cover was that? He just ran into me. That's a perk. What's this guy gonna do? Get killed. That's all I need. Oh, okay, he's just gonna stay back. What game are we gonna play here? I could just jump on top. There we go. Nice strategy this guy has. This guy's getting flipped. We just destroyed this guy. Got hit by two cards. So close, and then I get killed. I didn't see that other guy back there. Rip my music that I was playing. Right when I got to him. Can I use this card? Cool. I'm borrowing this. See you guys. Everything like stop blowing up. Come on, blow up. Okay, get it someone. Yep, there we go. I think I got him. He waited for me. He waited. You know what? Just because of that, I'm not fighting. Where's this other guy? Maybe that wasn't a good idea. No one to ride in this car. Like, I don't bite. Come on, these grenades get someone. There we go, we got someone. And I have no range. Are you telling me that doesn't go to the other side? I guess not. Is there only like one way in? One grenade, one of these things blow up and then they're all done for. Yep, like that. Like just once that blows up. It looks so weird because the fire is purple. Because of this, the fire is sort of purple. Right, yeah, destroyed by this. I got one hit, that's good enough. I swear, I'm gonna run out of ammo before any of these guys die. There's a 0% chance of surviving this. Oh, okay, I guess they all died already, I didn't notice. Why is no one going this way? Why are they all rushing there? Wouldn't this be a good- okay, maybe that's locked. They took all the dump trucks, didn't they? We could just walk up, right? Don't tell me they managed to block off this side. Nope, it's not blocked. Come on, please be someone alive. Okay, nice grenade. Just left. Great. I take this thing real quick and we're just gonna fly off here. Surprisingly smooth landing. Oh, there's that guy who took my car and the reason why I can't respawn. Oh good, yeah, take him out because he stole my car. I love how the camera just locks downwards. Yeah, we're not. I'm not getting killed again. These guys better run, by the way. And he's just gonna hide behind there. Great. Again, 85 kill assists. I can't seem to kill him. I'm taking this car. Screw whoever owns it. Where is this man? He's waiting for me, isn't he? Yeah, he could go first. See, that's why you don't do that. Yeah, he just jumped out. Again, 85 assists. I can't kill this man. Oh, great. Wonderful. Get run over by this yellow Vegas. And it counts as a suicide. Bad idea, bad idea. Very bad idea. What? That doesn't count as my ki- Okay, this entire game hates me. Yeah, nice grenade though. Maybe that was actually a nice grenade. I swear, these guys have always blocked this spot. Already? Why is everybody going there? They could just take these stairs, right? Makes sense. Or they could just drive up. That's also very smart. And I'm out for this when I need them the most. How's this man not dead? Oh, okay, of course, once I die, he again assists, and he dies. Why is everybody playing the same song? I just realized, how many times have I heard this song already? Do people not like playing other songs in this game? Let's see, if four Vegas rush against these two guys. Now three, oh, three. A bunch of cars rushing these two guys. I love these physics. These physics are wonderful. Everyone flips. These guys are gonna be having a fun time trying to, like, survive. How many people after them? Oh, I see them. I see these guys. Honestly, that was a pretty fun chase at the end. How much I get paid? That's pretty good. You know what? Let's do one more. One more match of this. Well, that's one, two, three. Three flips from hitting a curb. Okay, final match of the day. Let's see how this goes. And I guess everybody's just gonna camp there. That's the plan for this round. Is it a round or is it a match? Who knows? These guys are definitely headed to a parking garage. Oh, great, an enemy. Nice try. What if I just toss a couple conks up there? Guess back to my car. It's right there. Oh, those are enemies. That's cool. Never mind. He shot first, but still got him. Oh, nice to follow. And this guy shoots my car. Great. Good teammate. 10 out of 10. I don't know what this guy's doing. Trying to survive the FPR side. So many people from that one clan. And they're all mostly dark. What is this? He ran away, but he's using a shotgun. Why would you run away? And that's not very good. That's not good. After driving in the fog a bit, I'm kind of getting used to it. I'm not doing that bad. It's gonna be so weird once I get into a normal district after and drive around with actual visibility. There he is. He's going to his teammate, though, so, okay, what's the plan here? I guess I'm just gonna rush him. That's my plan. Never mind. Apparently all his entire team is there. What? You can get up there? I never knew. How do you get up there? Oh wait, there was a ladder, wasn't it? I think I saw a ladder on the way in. Oh wait, and that's a Medusa. I realized once I saw a splatter all over my screen. Don't tell me once I show up, everybody died. Is there fall damage? Yep, there is indeed fall damage. Who's honking their horn? I'm gonna blow their car up, even if they're a teammate. You know what? I'm getting a faster car. Or I could just take this one. I was planning to spawn my own, but I guess I could take this. Well, that's over with. Yeah, as I said, that's gonna be my last one. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one.